Hello, this is Emma Rocco, and this is my senior exhibition, Academic Excellence. Academics have always played a huge role in my family. Since I started school, it was always academics over everything. If you didn't do good in school, you couldn't play sports. So guess what I always made sure to do? Do good in school. Mainly throughout middle and high school, sports were what motivated me to excel. I have always loved to push myself to new extents. I want to become the best I can possibly be. I found myself lacking motivation to challenge myself my freshman and sophomore year. My motivation was boosted after I decided to move to Eastmont High School. I feel like I got a chance to start over and push myself again. This is my senior year, and I'm more motivated than ever. From 9th to 12th grade, my work ethic has progressively increased. My goal for success in college is to continue to be motivated and to focus on work ethic. Community involvement. Community service has always been extremely important to my family. Since I was a little kid, we were always taught to give. This has become a huge part of who I am as a person. At a young age, I began participating in such activities. The majority of my community service as a kid started out in Girl Scouts and church events. My mom was one of the Girl Scout leaders who were always at every event and service project. Starting community service as a kid helped me create an appreciation for helping others. In middle school, I joined NJHS and continued in high school by joining NHS. These are both clubs that require community service. In addition to this, some of the sports I played required community service. Community service has become a routine in my life, something that I will continue to do in the future. My main goal after college, when I become an orthodontist, is to volunteer in third world countries helping people with their dental needs. One of my favorite quotes is, "We make a living by what we get, but we make a life by what we give." Personal development. I have attended Eastmont High School for the past 2 years, and over the course of my stay, I have learned more than I can imagine. I attended East Mountain High School at the beginning of my junior year. I wanted to start this year off with an open mind. I just wanted a fresh start. This new beginning was great. I really feel like I gained motivation to become the student I always wanted to be. I look back on my earlier years and see the major growth, not just academically, but mentally, spiritually, and physically. I am Emma Rocco. And I made East Mountain a better place by spreading positivity, a reliable helping hand, and smiles. I want people to know that I am always a shoulder to lean on in times of need. I am unique in a way that my love for everyone around me is strong. Even after school ends, for the rest of my life, I want everyone to know that I will always take care of them. As a thinker, my logic is that this world needs more love and selfless people. Growing up has taught me that being selfless is what life is all about. My nanny was the biggest role model I had in my life. She didn't care about what she owned, but what she stood for. Looking back now, she always did things for other people. She was the most selfless person I have ever met, and I want to be like that. The more giving one becomes, the more one understands people who are different from oneself. I strive to have an open heart and mind, to become open rather than the tunnel vision selfishness can bring. My end goal for all of this is to embrace and care for others as long as I live.
But in this case, it's a good goodbye. It's a goodbye to my old self and hello to new adventures. A hello to the new places I will travel throughout my life. This is a time of change. One of the biggest lessons I have learned throughout high school are that things are constantly changing. Before, I always thought that if something was good enough, you shouldn't change it. As long as you aren't miserable, it's good, right? Oftentimes, people fear change. Some believe that change is the worst thing that could happen, but it's not. In order to move on with life, I have learned that change is necessary. You should never settle for less than what you deserve. One major example is this pandemic and how it has affected everyone's life. The seniors of 2020 have definitely had a unique end of year. As much as I want to say I wish things were back to normal, change is inevitable. And this year, we were just forced to change in different ways. I like to look at things through a positive lens, and I am a strong believer that everything happens for a reason. Staying at home has helped me to appreciate things in life that I previously took for granted. It has helped me to find myself and focus on what is good for me. COVID-19 reminds me of when I changed schools. It is scary and maybe a hassle, but it's a new beginning. I believe that this pandemic has created new opportunities for everyone. Recently, since I have a time to reflect upon everything that has impacted my life, every person who has helped me through the tough times, everyone who has created memories with me, I really want to give those people the appreciation they deserve. Looking back through time, I've had a wonderful life. I had the best childhood, and I am really appreciative of everyone who has helped me become the person I am today. First, I want to really thank my parents, my mom, and my dad. They created a wonderful life for me, and I owe them absolutely everything. I don't deserve this beautiful life they have blessed me with. Thank you. Secondly, thank you EMHS staff for making me feel right at home when I transferred in. I most definitely wouldn't be as prepared for college as I am now if it wasn't for East Mountain. I have not only learned about school subjects, but how to be a good person. Every day I am around true role models, people who I know I can count on, people who have taught me about life. It has really been an honor, and I am proud to say that I attended East Mountain High School. Thank you.